Have you ever stumbled upon a simple change that could redefine your health? What if I told you that such a change has been hiding in plain sight? Today, we're diving deep into the potent impact of intermittent fasting, or IF, on two pillars of wellness, your gut health and immune system. Whether you're an IF enthusiast or just starting to explore, you're about to discover how tweaking the timing of your meals could be the key to unlocking a vibrant inner ecosystem and a fortified defense system against illness. Forget the old notion that IF is just for weight loss. We're here to reveal how this lifestyle shift can do wonders for your overall health. So are you ready to see how a simple change in when you eat, not just what you eat, can bring about profound health benefits? Let's embark on this journey together and unlock the full potential of your body's natural healing power. Picture this. Your gut is a bustling metropolis, alive with countless microorganisms. It's a complex, dynamic city, your gut microbiota. In the city, balance and diversity are vital for its health and vitality. That's where intermittent fasting steps in, acting as a skilled urban planner. When we fast, it's like we hit the pause button on food intake. This pause gives the city's sanitation crew, the beneficial microbes, a chance to clean up and restore order. Harmful bacteria take a backseat, letting the good guys proliferate and take charge. And this isn't just a minor tweak, it's a foundational upgrade for your health. Now, why should your immune system care about this bustling microbial metropolis? Here's a startling fact. About 70% of your immune system is stationed right there in your gut. When peace reigns among the gut microbes, they send positive signals to the immune cells. It's like the neighborhood watches for your body, with the microbes and immune cells teaming up to identify and fend off intruders. But intermittent fasting does more than just maintain order. It's the signal for a city-wide renovation, initiating a cleanup mod across your body. Cells begin to detoxify, repairing themselves and reinforcing the gut's defenses. This process fortifies the barriers against harmful invaders, ensuring your immune system stays vigilant and ready for real threats. And the best part? These aren't just lofty claims. For instance, fasting has been shown to influence the gut microbiota positively. In a study by researchers, including Dr. Walter Longo, published in Cell Metabolism, fasting was associated with increased stem cell regeneration in mice, which has implications for gut health and could translate to improved immune function. Furthermore, intermittent fasting has been documented to reduce markers of inflammation. Dr. Mark Mattson's work, covered in the New England Journal of Medicine, indicates that fasting can enhance stress resistance and combat inflammation, which is crucial for immune health. These findings suggest that even short-term fasting, such as 16-hour intervals, may have potent anti-inflammatory effects. But it gets better. This improved immune function doesn't just guard against infections, it's also a sentinel against chronic inflammation, which is at the root of many lifestyle diseases. By fostering a balanced gut environment, intermittent fasting could potentially play a role in preventing conditions from autoimmune diseases to allergies. So, as we connect the dots, it becomes clear. The path to a fortified immune system is paved with good gut health, and intermittent fasting is one of the most promising landscapes we have found. With each cycle of fasting, you're not just giving your body a break from digestion, you're empowering a whole cascade of health benefits that resonate from your gut to every corner of your body. But don't just take our word for it, emerging case studies and ongoing research are continuously illuminating this connection. From clinical trials to real-life success stories, the evidence is mounting in favor of intermittent fasting as a powerful tool for gut and immune health. As we explore the role of intermittent fasting in bolstering our immune defenses, a key player emerges: autophagy. This process, akin to a biological tune-up, involves our cells methodically cleaning house. They break down and recycle their own parts, clearing the clutter and making room for new growth. This cellular housekeeping not only tidies up, but also primes our immune system, gearing up our body's innate defenses to function at their best. Imagine autophagy is your body's own renovation crew, where fasting flips the on switch and the crew gets to work. They clear out the old, worn-out cellular debris, paving the way for fresh, robust immune cells. It's a natural rejuvenation ritual that enhances our body's resilience. Turning to inflammation, often described as a silent alarm, intermittent fasting helps in quieting this internal buzz. Chronic inflammation can lurk in the body like embers under ash, seemingly harmless until they flare up, leading to a host of health issues. IF is like a gentle rain over these embers, calming the potential flare-ups of conditions like autoimmune disorders and heart disease. Autophagy and reduced inflammation are more than scientific buzzwords. They represent a shift towards a more proactive and preventive health paradigm. This shift is marked by an improved immune profile, evidenced by a drop in inflammation markers that can be measured in the blood. As we delve deeper, it becomes apparent that IF's role in recalibrating the immune system is multifaceted. It not only disarms the silent alarms of inflammation, but also reinvigorates our cellular defense mechanisms. This creates a more alert and robust immune response, better equipped to protect us from illness and disease. In the narrative of our health, intermittent fasting emerges as a protagonist, offering a practical approach to bolster our immune system's efficacy. Incorporating intermittent fasting into your daily regimen can be as smooth as a well-oiled machine if approached with a dash of strategy and a pinch of personalization. It's not about overhauling your diet, it's about fine-tuning the clock to enhance your life's rhythm. First, let's anchor ourselves in the foundational principle of IF. Timing is everything. The popular 16-8 method, fasting for 16 hours followed by an 8-hour eating window, is an excellent starting point. If you're someone who can skip breakfast without a second thought, your eating window could span from noon to 8 p.m. On the flip side, if breakfast is your jam, consider wrapping up your evening meal earlier to maintain that fasting window. Now let's talk strategy. Pre-planning your meals is like mapping out a route before a road trip. It sets you up for a smoother journey. This foresight not only keeps hunger-induced decisions at bay, but also ensures your meals are rich with gut-nourishing ingredients like fibers, probiotics, and prebiotics, the unsung heroes supporting your microbial metropolis. Here's where the art of personalization plays a starring role. Your IF schedule should be as unique as your fingerprint, tailored to your lifestyle, energy demands, and even your sleep patterns. Are you a night owl who thrives in the moonlight? A later eating window might harmonize better with your nocturnal beat. Or perhaps you're an early bird, in which case, an earlier eating window would dovetail neatly with your day. But life is not static, and your IF routine needn't be either. As your life ebbs and flows, so too might your approach to fasting. It's about adaptability, fine-tuning and tweaking your fasting windows to fit life's evolving tapestry. Whether it's a shift in your work schedule, a new workout routine, or even a change in sleep patterns, your IF can flex to accommodate these shifts. And remember, tuning into your body's feedback is crucial. Some days, the standard IF script may not fit your narrative, and that's perfectly acceptable. It's about crafting a narrative of health that's bespoke to you, ensuring that IF feels less like a regimen and more like a rhythm that dances to the beat of your daily life. Let's debunk some myths and quell the concerns that might be swirling around intermittent fasting, shall we? It's time to separate fact from fiction and ensure that your journey into IF is grounded in reality, not rumor. First up, the infamous starvation mod myth. There is a persistent belief that IF slows down your metabolism, as if your body thinks it's an IF line. In truth, short-term fasting has been shown to actually spike metabolic rates, revving up your internal engine. Think of it as hitting the accelerator rather than the brakes. As your body becomes more efficient at fueling itself with its stored reserves, then there is the myth that IF is synonymous with nutrient deficiency. Not so fast. IF isn't about depriving your body, but rather optimizing when you fuel it. When done correctly and with a balanced diet during your eating windows, IF can lead to better nutrient absorption and even improved digestive health. Some also worry that IF could weaken the immune system, leaving you vulnerable. On the contrary, research points to IF as a way to bolster immunity. It's like giving your body a brief holiday to recalibrate and strengthen its defenses, from gut health to cellular repair. Another common concern is that IF is too rigid, too difficult to stick with. But let's dispel that notion right now. IF is flexible. It's meant to bend and not break with the rhythms of your life. It's not a one-size-fits-all approach, and finding the groove that fits your unique lifestyle is key. Of course, IF isn't for everyone. Those with certain medical conditions, pregnant women, or individuals recovering from eating disorders should steer clear or at least consult with a health professional before embarking on an IF plan. But let's not overlook the potential of IF as a powerful tool in your wellness arsenal. It's not a magic pill, but rather a piece of the larger puzzle of a healthy lifestyle that includes exercise, sleep, and stress management. In summary, intermittent fasting isn't just a trend. It's a lifestyle change that can significantly benefit gut health and bolster the immune system. By fostering a balanced microbiome and triggering beneficial processes like autophagy, IF can help keep your body's defenses strong. Remember to approach it with knowledge, integrating it into your life mindfully. Now, we turn the spotlight on you. How has intermittent fasting influenced your gut health and immune response? Drop your experiences in the comments below and join the conversation. And if you enjoyed today's video, check out this one next. Just don't forget to give us a big thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and turn on your post notifications so you won't miss out on any of our future content. Until next time.